pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. We don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Focus out.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You count it. One of us is gonna die today.
Towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
even though I wasn't a Jedi!
Thank you.
to commission a portrait in service of your ego. General, you waste your bait.
Schon Geräusche.
Ich hasse diese elende Batterie.
Ich habe keinen Zweifel daran, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben.
Die höchsten Erfolge, die wir derzeit vorlegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll Gegner am Leben.
Ja, Herr Oberstkopfführer.
the courtyard. Quiet! You're empty, you dossier. Reload for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir!
Oh, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Find us out.
this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Speed up.
Yes, sir.
You believe it could have off?
Well, the map.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
What a fucking circus!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Come on. Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What is this fucking deal?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door.
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off! Turn those
off! Wait, shit!
Let's try this one.
Come on! Come on!
We're all screwed!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Everybody's still breathing?
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster room.
God, it won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming! Oh, that's him, isn't it? That's him!
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Pull your fucking totem!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame. Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do
is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Go on, Captain, make a choice.
Yes.
An astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Blackwood! We have to put the nozzles for the incinerator out of action! Use your pipe! And help me smash them short!
Sweet Heavenly Father, help me, Carl! God!
We're getting the fuck out of here now! Jump, Blasco! We'll follow!